once in a while, you come across a kid that ultimately, as a lot of guys would say, they get it. I've been working with Jake for almost around, almost a year and a half, 2 years, and I've never seen a kid so competitive, so enthralled with being, the best. And he is overall one of the most fully packaged kids I've ever met. You know, he does volunteer work in the area, all around his areas. You know, he helps his father with his catering business, and he is the ultimate professional when it comes to training and with basketball. You would think that he makes money off of this. He shoots it lights out. Diehard, strong, gifted. I think that he'd be a blessing for any coach to receive. I pray that, one day he comes back and he works with some of my kids, and some of his work ethic rubs off on my other up-and-coming guys, because, man, he's really just what a trainer looks for to have. You know, they say the great players, you don't have to look for them. They'll find you. And I'm glad and I'm blessed that he found us. Good luck, man. Next Level Assessments.
Right side, right side. Push it, push it. Push it. Come on. There you go. Give me a spot. Knock that down.